What's up everyone? Andito na naman ako, Hiro Moto, para isama kayo ulit sa aking mga gagawin at mga pupuntahan.
If it's your first time to join us, please click on like, share, and subscribe. Hello everyone! Last time, we visited the Boardwalk Flagpole, Inanglaya Monument, Hellships Memorial, and Marikit Park. Before we continue with part 2, we would like to greet our brothers and sisters ng Writers Safety Advocates of the Philippines at the chapter. As mentioned in part 1, we would do a separate video. For more information about the group, you may click on the link below, there, or you may contact our Makati City Officer, Rene Kenya Realubin. Also, link is on the description below. So, mabalik tayo. Today is day 2 of our tour here in Zambales. So, since kulang tayo sa oras, we were still able to visit a couple of more places na we highly recommend visiting.
Guys! Nandito naman tayo ngayon sa the famous inflatable island.
Yan, no? The biggest.
So, guys, ito yung entrance ng inflatable island.
Land inflatable.
When you say land inflatable, it doesn't involve any water kasi dahil they're on
like
flat cement.
Pool.
Ah, okay.
My name is Latonya. I'm the assistant manager for operation for Inflatable Island. So basically, Inflatable Island started April 2017. So nag-boom naman siya sa Maka kasi kakaiba. So we are the first in the Philippines to offer inflatable facilities. So from there, every year nag-change na kami ng team. Ngayong taon, Sunflower kami. And then may collaboration kami with the San Rio. And then until January 2020 po. So meron kaming Sanrio float now.
Oh.
And then here naman po, we have the famous Bali Lounge.
Okay.
That is yung pink and yellow umbrella natin in Timbags. And then for the Inflatable Island, we have around 36 obstacle courses. Pinaka-famous natin yung Vortex, that is our giant spine.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have Unicorn Zilla. So for Inflatable Island, we have two options. You could book online at www.inflatableisland.com and you will save 100 pesos per ticket. Or you could just walk in and purchase your tickets here upon arrival. More discount if you book online, then you could secure your free passes. For walk-in, we have four types of passes. Meron tayong beach pass for those na hindi gagamit ng Inflatable Island. For instance, pregnant, PWD, senior, or those na gusto lang mag-chill, that is 400 pesos each pass per person. And
okay.
Then we have three types of Inflatable Island passes.
Hold on. Kapag when you say beach pass, they cannot use any of the facility.
Yeah,
any of the facility.
All the facility except Inflatable Island.
What are the other facilities besides the Inflatable?
We have the body lounge, that is yellow and pink umbrellas and beanbag. They could share and relax for the whole day.
Okay.
We have the pavilion area where you could eat your lunch or just chill. And then we have the beach. You can enjoy the beach from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. So beach pass does not include Inflatable Island access.
Yeah.
Tatlong tickets natin, meron tayong time slot kasi. So
ah.
We have 2 hours Inflatable Island experience. We have half day and whole day. Para sulit yung trip natin, I recommend the whole day pass. That is so full day pass, and it's 1,080 per person. You can enjoy the beach for the whole day from 8 a.m. to 6. And then Inflatable Island access for the whole day. Then for the half day pass, you have two options. Morning and afternoon slot. Morning is 8 a.m. to 12. Then afternoon is 2 p.m. to 6. That is 980.
I see.
Then 2 hours po. Yung 2 hours every 2 hours. So 8 a.m. to 10, 10 to 12. 12 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 6. That is 780. So, you can enjoy Inflatable Island for 2 hours, but you can stay inside the resort for the movie. That's from 8 a.m. until 6 p.m. So, sometimes, ang kinukuha nila 2 hours lang because they want to try first time. And then, nagustuhan nila, nag-eaten.
Mm-hmm.
So, mag-upgrade tayo. So, yung difference lang. Difference lang ng rate. Ngayon, from half day to whole day, around 300 pesos. expertise nila. But recommended ko mag-Hulday na lang sila. Kasi mas sulit. Like, Hulday kasi natin 1,080, diba? Compared kung kukuha ka ng 2 hours and then mag-PX.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
And then may difference yun kung online mo binili yung ticket. Kasi once na nag-upgrade ka, applicable is walking paid. But we have two beach resorts. That is Samba Blue Water Resort and Inflatable Island. Mm-mm. So, for Inflatable Island, we don't have overnight accommodation. We offer day tour only from 8 a.m. to 6. Mm-hmm. So, yung mga accommodation natin dito for overnight stay, that is with Samba Blue Water Resort. So, what you can see, yung mga lipahats niya, that is a good for two. Mm-hmm. Usually, for backpackers yan, may two single beds lang sa loob, and then may ceiling fan, yan. Recommended siya for budget. Yung trip lang talaga na mga barkada. Ito accommodation din. Lang.
Ah, this?
Then itong mga cottages.
2-5 din itong mga ganito mga cottages na ito.
Nag-range sa ganun yung price. And then, ito, mga, yung parang day trippers lang, mag-beach lang kayo magpamilya yan. You could rent that cabana. 1,500 to 3,000.
This one?
Oo.
And, those?
Same
rates then. Tapos,
mga accommodation to. We call this glamping. Glamping cabanas.
Glamping cabanas.
Under Samba Blue Water. 5 to 10 minutes ganun. Marami naman na nearby na restaurant. Like coffee shop. For overnight.
For overnight?
Hmm. Parang ano siya, tent.
Pero may electric fan sa loob.
Pwede mag-offer na dyan press kung hindi ka naman. Inflatable Island has its own restaurant po. Our own restaurant, but we serve during yung time lang namin, the 6.
Gusto ko pa sana mag-stay sa napakagandang lugar na ito, but we needed to go to our next stop. For more information, visit their website or click on the link below.
Ang susunod nating pupuntahan ay isang museo. Not just another museum, but a modernized interactive museum. At matatagpuan ito dito sa Castillejos, Zambales. Ito ay ang museo ni Ramon Magsaysay dito sa Castillejos. This museum was opened last December 12, 2016 to pay tribute to the life, career, and achievements of President Ramon Magsaysay through innovative exhibits and interactive technologies. Tara, samay sa loob.
Ngayon, nandito tayo sa isang ente ng ating Republika ng Pilipinas. Ito si but first, let me show you the exterior of the house. Yung pinaka-entrance, yan. There's a big flag pole dito sa buong kita na meron kanyang monumento. Nandito tayo ngayon sa harapan ng harapan ng bahay ni President Ramon Magsaysay, ang dating Pangulo ng Republika ng Pilipinas ng bansa natin. So, basta tayo sa loob na makita nyo kung ano ang itsura. Ang curious din kasi ako gusto kong makita. Diga? So kung bibisita kayo sa bahay ni President Ramon Magsaysay, kailangan nyo munang mag-log. So magla-log kayo and then try to make a small donation or any contribution will do. Ito yung pag-connect sa bahay. Wow. virtual reality. Pulong balita. Never thought na makakita ko. Pinapanood ko yung mga pelikula natin ng unang panahon. Mula kay Andres Bonifacio, Emilio Aguinaldo, Jose Rizal, Gregorio del Pilar, General Luna. Pero hindi ko kalain na mapupunta ako sa ganitong era. Meron silang parang, ito siguro ang kanilang palikuran o yung kung tinatawag natin kanilang palikuan. O, hanggang doon, extension. Eh, yung ito original po to. Ito original yan. Ito original.
Ito ang bahay na to, sir. Two times ito na-restored. Kasi hindi natin talaga talaga parang original ito. Ang mga siguro 30% o 50% ang original ito. Dalawang business na restored. Kaya...
dalawang, marami na napalitan. So itong, ito originally siguro kahoy ito. Ah, extension, sarado po ito. Ang talagang panikan ito po. Ah, so nakasarado pala talaga siya. Ano yun, re?
Exercise, sir. Rowing machine. Hindi po siya na-exercise pa. Perfect zero kasi yung tatay niya. Hindi yung auto na yan. Baka niya yun.
Ah, talaga?
Sira na kasi. Lisbe na lang.
Oo, so, kay presidente to?
Exercise na.
Ah, nag-ro-ro pala siya, no? Ano, ito yung area na extension na pinakasimple pero napakaganda tignan. Thank you.
This sums up our quick tour of Zambales. I hope you guys liked it and hope you picked a thing or two from our tour. I'm Hiromoto. God bless, ride safe, and hope we see you on the road. Bye everyone!
Tripod natin. Mali. Tapos, ito po, pwede siyang i-box. O yun po yung naka-box. 1, 2, 3.